After several months, the owner decided to get this eye lump removed. This is a old Jack Russell, about 11 years old. And about 4 years ago, there was another one further down. It wasn't due to cancer too. And it was supposed to be an encapsulated abscess. But the owner didn't come back. So this time she came back for vaccination. And this lump, maybe a different one, but on the same side of the face, is much bigger now since 2 months ago. It's quite hard. It's quite hard. Could be abscess, could be a hardened abscess. So I will operate and open up and drain it. The dog is sedated. Get a needle and check for abscess, for pus or not. What we do is we take a bigger needle, the green color, the green one. Green one. And
what side do you want? If you can.
The green one. And see whether any pus comes out or not. If it's a pus, then we know that it's an abscess. We just press it below a bit. No, use a syringe. 1 ml syringe or something. See whether it's abscess or not. It's very hard. It's very hard and rounded. It may be a tumor, infected tumor. And just slowly, 6 o'clock, yeah. Go in a bit, or is something coming out, yeah. You just suck it out. If it's a cyst, no. You suck it out and send to the lab, yeah. It could be an abscess as well. You suck it off first. It could be the encapsulated abscess. At least 1 ml, as you can see. We keep this fluid. Send to the lab, yeah. They sent to the lab, and yeah, it's gone down, much down, yeah. So it looks really much like a cyst. The last time I operated 4 years ago, it was something like this, but was further down, and it was an abscess. So now we do again, we check. So we suck out everything as much as we can. Yeah. Anymore? Still a lot. Yeah. Still a lot. At least 2 ml. Huh? Since there's probably an encapsulated abscess. It's a bit more. No, just press it downward. Press it downward, no more. Then use the needle to check now. Press it downwards. It could be a cystic. So we will shave this, and then I will open up and remove the wall. Yeah.